Yo guys, what's up, it's Firepal here, and today I am bringing you another one of my epic games that I got in Heroes and Generals. Now in this gameplay I was able to get 20k credits and only spent over $1,000. Now this is only achievable with the recon planes in my opinion. I mean, you could probably do it as an infantry, but like, come on, there's no way you're gonna get a $20,000 come out for only $1,000. I mean, the recon plane is just OP. A little information, this is just going to be a straight gameplay match with the exception of one part where I basically had to jump out of my plane and keep killing these recon that were going to our spawn and shooting us down with the AA. None of my teammates were doing it even though I asked in the chat, so I had to basically man up and do it myself. So that'll be cut out because it's pretty boring to sit there and watch me jump out of my plane and then camp the AA and the O1, I think it was. But other than that, it's just straight gameplay, so you're going to see everything that I do. Now before this video gets into everything, I just want to give you an update to the channel. I've been contemplating a little bit lately about separating my gaming and my tech into two different channels. Basically, this channel that you're watching this on right now will be mostly for gaming, and then I'll create another one that'll be all for all my tech related things that I've been doing on this channel. And that'll allow for me to put more games and focus more on gaming on my regular channel, the one you're watching this video on now, while being able to put all my tech stuff and all that on another channel that you won't have to sift through a bunch of gaming and other random stuff to watch. I feel this will be better all around, but I want to hear you guys' thoughts, because I honestly have no idea how this is all going to work out, or if you guys even want that, so comment your opinion down below, and if you have any suggestions, please give them as well. I'm always open to suggestions of any kind. But anyways, guys, let's just jump straight into the gameplay, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace. We'll be right back.
We're gonna have to go.